let's say 11 days after the National Assembly passed the 10.594 trillion naira 2020 budget, Oga President Muhammadu Buhari goes sign the 2020 appropriation bill enter law today. The 10.59 trillion budget, when we said the president will sign for 3:30 p.m. for afternoon, now 264 billion higher than the 10.33 trillion estimate when we said the president will present for October. He get 4.84 trillion allocation for the recurring expenditure, 2.46 trillion for capital expenditure, 2.72 trillion for debt servicing, fiscal deficit of 2.28 trillion, and a deficit to gross domestic product GDP ratio of 1.52%. For the budget, the Ministry of Defense get the highest vote of 784.588 billion naira for recurrent expenditure and 116.181 billion naira for capital expenditure, while the Ministry of Education they get 490.303 and for recurrent expenditure 490.303 billion naira and 84.728 billion naira for capital expenditure. The Work and Housing Ministry get the highest capital expenditure allocation of 315.563 billion naira and 27.983 billion naira for their recurrent expenditure. The budget they confirm for crude oil production volume of 2.18 million barrels per day, oil benchmark of $57 and $305 per dollar exchange rate. Other things, so I'm saying they get, not the appropriation.